We go, my friend. Don't hate me because I'm beautiful, Gomi. Just apologize and buy me a beer.
And you're reaching. This stuff could be a knockoff or leftover from an older cook. How do you know Heisenberg's gearing up again?
How do I know? Because I know.
I don't get it. This is the reason why you're blowing off the task force? Chase down teeners?
I'm getting tired of all this second guessing. If you're not sufficiently stimulated by this investigation, do us both a favor and ask for transfer.
What is up with you lately? Starting bar fights? Turning down El Paso? And now this bullshit? Do you need to talk to someone or what?
Talk to someone? Talk to who?
I'm not trying to step on your toes, bro, okay? I'm just worried about you. That's all.
Appreciate that, bro. Now take your hand off my shoulder.
Yeah, yeah, the one that was on TV. Did any little piece fall on your property? I'm not looking for an entire wing here, Mr. Linkus. It could be a nut or a bolt. It could be a bag of peanuts, just so long as it caused you pain and suffering. Oh, no, 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 closed. Calling you back. You had your chance. I told you to get him cooking again, and you blew it off, and now it's too late. The guy's gone mass maniac on us. All I wanted was to show you two your potential. And what do I get in return? A bone contusion. You want to see the scar? I wish you to. And
hi there. How in the hell did you get Walt?
I made it. You know the guy who knows the guy, right?
Good news is, for a stage 3 cancer, the guy's doing well, physically. Mentally, the guy's a disaster. He's gone off the rails over this thing with his wife. My opinion, he's not coming back.